Hey everyone, just want to welcome you to Easter. Christ is risen. He's risen indeed. We know what to say. We have a special service going on this morning. We have the kids who have been working super hard for this day. So let's give them your undivided attention.
You're despised and rejected by mankind. I'm made of suffering and familiar with pain, like one from whom people hide their faces. He was despised and we held him in low esteem. Isaiah 53:3.
Surely he took up our pain and bore our suffering, yet we considered him punished by God, stricken by him and afflicted.
He was pierced for our transgressions, crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on him, and by his wounds we are healed.
We all like sheep have gone astray. Each of us has turned to his own way, and the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all.
Thank you.
command is this. Love each other as I am with you. Greater love has no one than this. To greater ones, joyful ones, friends. You are my friend if you do what I command.
The reason my Father loves me is that I lay down my life, only to take it up again. No one takes it from me, but I lay it down of my own accord. I have authority to lay it down and authority to take it up again. This command I received from my Father. John 10:17-18.
Honor and power. For you created all things, and by your will they were created and have their being.
And I saw a mighty angel proclaiming in a loud voice, "Who is worthy to break the seals and open the scroll?"
"You are worthy to take the scrolls and open its seals, because you were slain, and with your blood you purchased for God persons from every tribe and language and people and nation. You have made them to be a kingdom and priests to serve our God, and they will reign on earth."
death is a victory. Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of doubt of death is sin.
And the power of sin is the law.
But thanks be to God, He gives us the victory for our Lord Jesus Christ.
Give this kid another round of applause.